Police have identified the four Royal Malaysian Air Force personnel who died in the shooting incident at the RMAF camp in Kota Samarahan early Friday. They were Corporal Ho Sui Boon from Lundu, Corporal Sharif Muhammad Siddiq Al Atas Wan Sabli from Kuching, Corporal Muhammad Ehsan Samad from Asar Jaya, and aircraftman Luke Nestle Anak Nabau from Cebu. Samarahan Police Chief Deputy Superintendent Sudirman Kram said an initial investigation revealed that the suspect, Ho, had gone on a rampage and grabbed a firearm at the guard station. He aimed it at several other personnel and asked them whether they wanted to live or die. Sharif tried to calm him down, but Ho fired a shot, which hit the corporal in the stomach. He then shot the two other victims as they attempted to flee. One was hit on the chest and the other on his back. Both died at the scene. The suspect then took his own life, while Sharif succumbed to his injuries at the Sarawak Heart Centre. Their remains were later sent to the Sarawak General Hospital in Kuching for post-mortem. In an earlier statement, RMAF confirmed the incident and urged all quarters not to make any speculation until the police have completed their investigations. An investigation board would also be set up to ascertain the cause of the incident.